Yo, what's going on, guys? Doug Censor Martin here. Hope you guys are having a great day. And today, we're gonna be going to New York City. But yeah, we gotta catch the train. We got a lot of fun stuff planned. I'm gonna go shopping, maybe buy a Rolex or something. We're gonna look at some things. We gotta do some videos and photos for her. And then we're gonna do some shopping, probably go to Bubba Gump, do the usual. You guys already know. Lucy's Vienna key. Get that shoe on.
Yes.
Why do you always like the all black? All black, all gray.
I love it.
Yesterday she was wearing all black at the gym. I wanted to start crying.
I'm depressed.
She's very sad. I'm not that much off though. Look at me, guys. I got a gray shirt on, some dark gray pants, and I'm gonna put on some black shoes. So we're gonna be matching. You need colors.
No more.
When?
Okay, go.
No. You guys, you wanna see your shoe closet?
No.
Oh no, it's your privacy. I'm sorry. I think.
Purple
looks good, yeah. Especially since it's Halloween time. Yeah, put on the purple ones. Those will look nice.
Oh, mi novio me regaló estos tenis.
I bought those for her at the Nike store. Las Vegas.
Yes.
Yes, these were bought in Las Vegas at the Bally's Nike.
Están bien bonitos.
She's so spoiled, guys. Chiflada.
No, mi amor.
Oh, see. See, look at that. Do it, go. Aww.
Solo aquí, one.
No! Guys, I thought for a second we were done with this photo shoot and this video shoot. I was gonna be the happiest man in the world, and she's still scouting for some photos right now. Trying to get some photos for her Instagram account, and guess who has to sit here and take them all day? I do! You guys might think, like, Doug, you're such a lucky guy, you get to take photos of the Yannette Garcia, the most popular weather forecaster in the world. Guys, I don't see her that way. I literally am with this girl all the time. I don't see her the way other people see her on social media. You can take that however you want, but when you're with someone all the time, they get on your nerves about the littlest things. Like, for example, watch this.
Dado.
See what I'm talking about? Yannette, show me that.
Hashtag boo.
She has to put, what is that? Hashtag what?
Boo.
She's got to put hashtag boo on her photo. Yannette, what's your favorite holiday of the year?
Merry Christmas.
Why?
Because love is family. It's the best.
Speaking of love and family, we got a big announcement for you guys, okay? I'm just going to wait until we get home. We're in public right now. I'm a little embarrassed. I'm not really embarrassed, but it's a huge deal. It's a huge, huge thing happening, and I'm really excited. You're excited for the new person in the family?
What person? Oh, yes.
You're excited, right? We're gonna tell you guys at the end of this video. I don't wanna say it right now, so. I swear, if I see like a killer. Oh, look at the puppy, that's so cute. He's got a poop, Yannette.
Yeah?
Poo-poo. He's going poo-poo. I'm just waiting to see one of these killer clowns that's going on. I know you guys have been seeing all these trends on YouTube with like Blaziken's video, Apex's video. I even saw a few of them too. You remember the killer clowns? The clown? Imagine in Central Park right now. Boom! That'd be scary stuff, guys. You gotta be safe out there. There's like even a Twitter. I'm pretty sure there's a Twitter account that reports where they find these clowns that are all dressed up. I don't know if this is like gang initiations or if it's just like a trend or if it's just a joke, but if I see one of those things, I'm booking it.
See that horse thing over there?
I'm taking that horse and I am skedaddling out of here. You understand anything I just said? She doesn't understand anything I just said.
Yes, I understand.
I said I love you so much. My girlfriend.
No.
Photos for you, videos for you,
no.
Total for you. It makes me crazy, guys. It makes me crazy, but I love her. All right, guys, we're about to do a little bit of shopping. So guys, we're literally in like the heart of Times Square right now, and we honestly have no plans of doing anything except for walking around, looking at some shops, and then hopefully going home. You wanna go to the shoe store? What do you have?
Ooh,
oh my God, I was hoping she wasn't gonna say that, guys. She's always talking about doing this tour bus. It's like an hour and a half tour bus, and I always never wanna do it. This might be the night where we do it, just so that I can make her happy. It's her day. And then after this, I'll never have to hear about it again, hopefully. Baby, what's in the bag?
Woo!
What is that?
You know, cosmetic, an ornament.
It's a big, giant, gold makeup bag. We got our new makeup bag, some new makeup. We're gonna make my sister happy at the same time. Now we're gonna go over to Champs. We're gonna look at some things that I wanna see. Some brand new kicks, baby. That's what I'm talking about. I love my shoes, man.
What are those?
What are those? So we're looking at some kicks over here, guys. And look at all these shoes. You know, you like that one?
Yes.
I think this is nice. This is okay, but honestly, this is more of my type. What do you think of this? It's perfect.
No.
All right, so guys, we're back home from New York City. It's 12 o'clock at night.
Woo!
She got a lot of stuff. Show the video what you got. So you got this big gold box for makeup.
Yes, I love it.
How do you say box in Spanish?
Cosmetiquera.
Cosmetiquera and color. How do you say this color?
Dorada.
Dorada. So Dorada is gold. She got a gold box. I think this is like an early birthday present or something. I don't know. We hooked her up though. Got this thing. I think she already had this. This is her makeup stuff. I don't even know why I'm showing you guys the makeup stuff because honestly,
it's so great.
What?
The perfume. Miss Dior.
Okay, so that's the perfume that she got.
Compramos muchas cosas.
Okay. So yeah, she bought all that stuff. Yeah. Cool stuff. Good day. What? She wants to show you guys the perfume.
It's so beautiful. Look. It's perfect.
She gets really passionate about things. Let me see. That smells pretty nice. I'm not gonna lie. I like that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
But anyways, guys, we have a huge announcement coming. Really big decision between her and I. Big decision?
What big decision?
Today. Mi compra?
Yes, thank you.
Big decision. No, not this, Jeanette. Not this. It's like yesterday with the telephone. Yeah. Remember your hand and telephone?
Oh.
She doesn't understand. Guys, yesterday she wanted me to take a picture of her in the gym. So I went to the gym, took the picture, then as we're driving home, she's like, oh, Doug, the picture's no good, the video's no good, I need you to do it again. So what do? I calmly turn the car all the way around, do a U-turn, go back to the gym. As we're walking into the gym, she has her phone in her hand. I reach my hand out to go grab the phone from her, and she gives me her hand. I'm like, I don't want to hold your hand. Give me your phone so we can take this video and get the heck out of here. It's a really funny side note story, but yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise. You guys can take a guess of what you think it is. It's a huge deal. It's a big thing, and I'm very, very happy, and I think she's pretty happy about it, too.
Yes.
So she's pretty happy about it, too.
Surprise, surprise.
Big surprise, guys. Huge thing coming. Hope you guys have a great day.
And today is...
And I hope you guys could drop a like on this video. It'd mean a lot to me. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for everything. It's been your boy, Doug Censor Martin, and I'm out, guys. Peace.
Hello. Mwah. Subscribe, Jeanette Garcia.
Yeah, go subscribe to her, guys. Peace out.